We are 4 AP again. We have only MF for AD. I must, again, go bot lane. No one dodged. No one dodged. My team drafted absolute shit. Again. This is crazy. This is actually just ridiculous. Go flip. Invade. We have 4 AP, 1 AD again. And no one is willing to dodge.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I don't have dodge. I said that.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope. We must serve right. A little something from Targon. The stars were the question. I was the answer.
It's your smile? No, I'm not smiling. I still think this game is doomed. Even with me having first blood, I still think we're doomed. Like, just honestly. But I will, you know, Ezreal had to E-start or whatever. I'll let them do their thing. I'll play normal. Just so I can try to get LeBlanc ahead.
I once was. Gems hurt, don't they?
Please, please just come here. And she's not listening, because her wave's in a bad spot. And so I miss Raptor's trick.
Mountain's mysteries are known to me. Look sharp.
You have slain an enemy.
Beauty is a job well done. Beauty can stir one's heart or stop it.
There, I managed to kill the Graves player.
We must serve life. The Protector speaks through me. Just in case.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, somehow this game is going a lot better.
Challenges await. A fine addition. Each life is a rare jewel.
I mean, we're 2-0, right? Clearly we can do something with this, right?
Sometimes life is worth dying.
That glimmer of hope you see, that's me.
Way mid. I'm keeping longsword this game, honestly. We need the AD damage. I'm still going Roa, though. Hell, maybe I'll go Wits myself. But no, probably not. Nice.
To truly see the stars, I climbed. Rest easy.
Tried to look, but it's fucking Jax, man.
The stars. Say hello to my little Jax.
Do I actually sell? Fuck. I bet I do. Damn, that sucks. I didn't want to sell longsword, but it's worth it for Roa back. God damn it.
No, I didn't see stars.
I feel like Gragas should have been able to kill. Wait, whoa. Okay, well, do I dive bot? Bro, I had to say Blitz. Blitz fucking killed himself too. Okay, well. Blitz killed himself, and then, yeah.
The mountain's question is unique for each of us. A little something from Targon. I may be merciful, but Targon isn't. Vigor!
An enemy has been slain.
I could have. I had to choose between saving LeBlanc and saving. Okay, well. What? What? Huh? You can't miss that hook, man. Better start at least.
Let me show you something. Fight on. Blind them without. Stand against them. Love is simply beauty crystallized. Fast in the glow.
Oh, the fucking slow though. Okay, well done.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope. We go.
Still haven't won yet.
A little something from Targon. The stars were the question. What's the answer?
Oh, they know where I am.
Speed.
I don't think I go speed build this time. I think I hate Graves so much, I'm gonna go Randy Vince. No, he still dies! He still dies. The game isn't over.
Hello there.
Man. Whatever. Bro, we have Disco Tomato on MF. We need to be really careful to not let them get back into this game by building Magic Resist. Please, no LeBlanc, please. God, nice. But also, you've just killed our Blitzcrank. Oh wait, maybe not. No, Blitz, you fucking idiot! Okay, well.
mountain's mysteries are known. You have been
slain. Blitz, just get into our... Ah, man. Come on. Don't start saying that the game is over, chat. It's not over. They have a way better comp than we do. And Gragas is fucking useless, man. Jesus. Everfrost. Okay, well.
The protector speaks through me.
We must serve. Damn it, I knew it. But I can't really do much about that. I'm gonna leave that wave. I need my jungle item to be unlocked. Can't move for it. They're just gonna fight randomly.
The mountain showed me my path.
There's nothing here. Take that recall, because the only place I should be right now is top side or bot side doing my camps. King Graves, man.
You truly see the stars. I climbed. For beauty.
Okay, my MF is gonna fucking die. Nice work.
Shut down. Even in the absence of it.
I wish you would have went like Eclipse or something. I mean, I guess she's going up DPS build, but she can't auto most people in fights. Blitz is going full AP. They're gonna finish their cleavers and then they're gonna go double wits and.
I have seen the light too clearly to ever feel the darkness.
Like, the question is, do I go chains or do I go Vow? Either I go chains on Cass or I go Vow and give it to MF. Because if she dies at the beginning of a fight and this guy has magic resist later, we are...
Elegance never helped win.
We're doomed.
We must serve life.
No way you can't trade a little bit.
The mountain.
But they're just walking into us, though. Can we not just look? Oh. Oh, well, that's really bad. Did I just walk in and die? Because I instant die because it's Cleaver? I instant die because Cleaver? I instant die because Cleaver?
Chosen of Targon.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Not helpful, I disagree.
I may be merciful, but Targon.
We take Dragon. We have no pressure near Baron. We have to just take Dragon. We let them do it for free.
Nothing personal, but you got to go.
Unfortunately, this soul kind of sucks. Gonna go wits. Oh, I don't know.
Why is it always the ugly?
We just let them die.
Shut down.
We just hope that there's a camp here too. There's no one there. At least I don't think there will be. How could there be anyone right there?
We
Your
see
team has destroyed
stars.
Turrets.
Let's climb that mountain, shall we? Demacia was my home, but the stars are my destination. Love is simply beauty crystallized.
Has been slain.
Truth is worth fighting for, but beauty is worth dying for.
Tell me, MF is already dead.
Thank you.
you have to chase them. But not chase them and then immediately die, you know? Die instantly to Cass. I have to go chains, or I have to go this. I can't go chains because if MF dies, we fucking lose.
The mountain's mysteries are known to me.
Oh my god, she just didn't even get into my ult. Holy shit, I don't know how that happened, but we're gonna do both. Oh my god, he's alive! Rampage. MF, you can't recall after that. MF, you can't recall after that.
Easy on the eyes. Don't time it.
Okay, well.
We must serve us.
Thank you. So much better if our team doesn't die randomly, though. We should have just fought in front of the... If Jax was smart, he'd go chains and put it on MF. The stars same thing. Freed me from myself. A lot of these other people. A little glimmer.
I have seen the light too clearly to ever fear the darkness.
Can't just let a fight like happen like that, man. They keep guessing wrong every time. It's kind of funny. Oh my god. Bro, you're crazy though. Why would you keep going? So hard to win, man.
Targon, is it?
Oh my god, it actually saved her. Holy shit. Holy shit, we won that. I refuse to chill. I refuse. I knew that game was way harder than it looked. I can't chill, LeBlanc. I know what they'll build. I know what they'll build, and I know how we'll be countered. Cleaverwitz, 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 Cleaverwitz Maw, Cleaverwitz Maw, Cleaverwitz Maw, Cleaverwitz Maw, Cleaverwitz Maw, fuck. I'm so happy MF actually popped off. Because without Disco Tomato running that full AD MF, we lose that game. We had some pretty good fights, actually. That one, they engaged on that Thresh Hook. That almost killed us completely. Gems are truly, 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 that was about to be a depression game. Gracious.